You too, hasty.
Bullseye.
Okay.
Another one.
Your death will not be in vain. I promise.
An explosion on an island north of Janu.
I expect the Tantas made some sort of monumental blunder.
Huh?
Seriously, is anyone ever gonna tell me what the hell is up with this tree?
Whatever it does, it certainly seems...
Are there even enough Athians here to bring the tree to fruition?
It matters not. The general has a plan.
And what might that be? Must we travel to other realms and bring back offerings from there?
That is not for us to know. Trust in the general. He will not fail us.
It seems the threat here has been neutralized.
Some good news for once.
Time to put your money where your mouth is.
Appreciate your gratitude.
Right on the money. Got away. Not a single one.
A plan that keeps people in as well as out. Ingenious.
This would be over by now. Endurance is just as important as strength. Got him. This will be quick.
Do not get careless.
What she said.
No.
Here it comes. You're mine.
Right.
Thank you. So how do we know that the tree won't just... topple over and crush us when we destroy the roots?
We don't, but there is no other way. Yeah.
This place is safe now.
We can take a few minutes if you need to rest.
Let's see. Guess we know who they're talking about here?
The creatures know me, but I must admit to being something of an admirer.
Any news of the other realms?
The Tantas and their armies are coming out quite fighting.
Mere floundering. Our victory will come soon.
Indeed. We need only do as the general commands.
And we shall. Even should it command that we lay down our very lives.
Enemies.
Enemies! Enemies! How'd you like this? Ha-ha!
Another soldier.
You will brave until the very end, my friend.
Thank you.
find the pieces we needed was bad enough.
Aye. We sweated some to get what we needed for the two.
At least now we have them. The right can take the place at last.
Nice work, Mom.
Seems they thought their little barrier was tamper-proof.